windshield wiper and the windmill. We started out with one basic Charleston first. Which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. And then we added on the both ways. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. To come out of that Charleston, we just stopped the hand motions. So we were doing the one side, we brought both hands to the front and stopped there. When we did the full windshield wiper Charleston, we made sure to end it after going to the left side, bring our partner back to the front, and then just come back to a regular Charleston. We also showed you the lower entry into front to back Charleston. A little bit difficult to do without a partner. We started off side by side with our rock step, triple step to bring her in front of us, triple step to pace her away, and then turn her all the way around. So both facing the same direction. If you intend to bring her from this lead in into Charleston, make sure that you pass her hand from your left hand to your right and stop her when she's in Charleston position. If you don't intend to do Charleston, which is the free spin for the ladies, don't catch her other hand, just turn her straight around.